So how much distance did you gain there?
Like my stride, a lot.
Right, right. So do you think it was under control?
I wouldn't say under control, but
right. So like everything right then, and I think this leads into your hip, right? So like everything like that.
Yeah.
Running. Okay. Whereas I'd rather see you get grounded. I'd rather see you get grounded, stop moving forward, and then understand this, right?
Yeah.
That's better. Yeah. That's better.
It felt like a 2.2 kind of right there. I don't know. It just felt like, I think I like over-exaggerated that.
I still like it. Like, some of the things, like honestly, like, if you need to feel a breakdown, like I think it looks different than the way it feels for you.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That was fine.
I know it didn't feel good, but like it felt like.
Part of the thing is you're so used to swinging on your front foot. And what I mean by that is you're used to swing.
Yeah.
Swing.
Yeah.
Rather than what that's totally doing is skipping the left back leg function in terms of front foot down, separate, right? Back knee first. Mm-hmm. Right now you're just going. Bam, so you have no separation point. So like if you have to feel like you're getting your front foot down early and it feels a little bit more chopped up for right now, that's fine because it's probably not as chopped up as you think. It's just a different feel.
Oh, okay.
Where were your hands?
Down.
Oh.